Traditionalists don't realize that every discipline grew out of the same urge to race. The first Grand Prix ran in 1906, the first modern air race in 2003, a century apart, but born from the same drive. Trying to do is modernize the sport. I figure with new events and new tracks, we can attract a new audience. Otherwise, we risk losing audience members who are tired of the same old, same old. So that's why we're racing the way we're racing now. The alternative is running in place or going backwards.